the dirty bomb allegations from Russia as it relates to Ukraine. Do you believe that this is the beginning of a false flag operation? Is Russia preparing to deploy a dirty bomb itself or a nuclear weapon?
I spent a lot of time today talking about that. Let me just say, Russia would be making an incredibly serious mistake if we're to use a tactical nuclear weapon. I'm not guaranteeing you that it's a false flag operation yet. Don't know. But it would be a serious, serious mistake.